the Federalist Foundation. The Federalist Foundation is an Australian NGO, charity organization, whose vision is seeing a world in which no one is needlessly blind. And in Kenya, we are working with both levels of government, that's the national government and also the county governments, to ensure that we close the gap in terms of blindness. And in Baringo County, we have engaged Baringo for quite some time, and we are implementing more of an integrated project program that looks at the key disease areas, eye disease areas. The first one is a cataract, which affects more than 80% of those who are blind. And then we have trachoma, which I think Waziri and the county clinical officer in charge of eye care, as I just talked about. And also we have diabetic retinopathy, which in most cases affect those who have diabetes. Eh? Yeah, so maybe you could just now ask a question after giving the summary.
Maybe what is the population that